land of ocean tales and lore, where the mountains rise and the oceans roar. There lived a wise and holy man, known to all as the Buddha of the land. Silence, crossed, left and still, in meditation at the top of the hill. His mind was calm, his thoughts were clear, and all who saw him felt a sense of cheer. Teaching true, and all who heard them, they know what to do. He spoke of peace, of love, of joy, and how to find them without any ploy. Traveler came to his door, a young man who was tired and sore. He thought the Buddha's wisdom and grace, and hoped to find a better place. Buddha welcomed him with a smile and offered him a cup of blue tea worthwhile. The traveler sipped the tea with delight and felt his senses come to life. As he drank, the traveler knew that he was more than just a drink. It was a symbol of all he could think. The Buddha spoke in his gentle way and told the traveler what he had to say. He said that life is like the tea. It can be bitter or it can be sweet. He said that we must find our way through the darkness to the light of day, and that the tea, it was a sign of the beauty that we can find. Listen with a heart so full, and as he left, he knew the Buddha's rule to live a life of love and peace, and to let go of all the stress and disease. Words in his heart each day, and he drank the blue tea with every sip and felt its magic on his lips. For the Buddha and the blue tea, there are symbols of life so free. And as we journey through this land, we must take them both and